Hey, my name is Frank Jobin. I'm from Quebec City and I'm a snowboarder on a Canadian slopestyle national team. I started snowboarding when I was 7 years old and I got introduced by my brother and my friends. Last season I built a backyard setup with a rope though. I got to hit so many rails, it's like 20 seconds lap, so I think during the pandemic it was so awesome to have like a setup at home that I can just shred every day. My favorite cheat meal is definitely poutine.